said a derisory lunge at them during a traffic stop on the 100 block of East Willard Street, wielding a knife. Now, Officer
is painting a different picture. Body cams don't lie. Correcting it.
The evidence clearly indicates that the male was not outside of the vehicle and was seated inside of the vehicle at the time of the discharge. Police say Irizarry was being followed for erratic driving and parked when the officers approached. The officer on the passenger side of the car warned his partner on the driver's side there was a weapon. That officer, a 5-year veteran, fired several times.
If he didn't do anything, like, why did he not even shoot once?
None.
It's a shame. It would not say if Irizarry was holding one at the time of the shooting.
One appeared to be like a cooking style knife. The other appeared to be like a 3-4.
The family wants everyone to see the evidence.
We're going to get the truth. Body cam's not
going to lie. Oh, hold on, hold on. Wait, what?
As with every officer, the family wants everyone to see the evidence.
Listen, detective. Yeah, East Taylor Township.